That was the requested transcription I did of the Redbone song "Come and Get Your Love," and Pat Vasquez-Vegas was the bass player on this on that track. And you can find this at musento.com under Intermediate Learning Songs. So yeah, thanks for this request. It's I've always liked this song. It's a poppy, feel-good kind of song, and it's got a pretty challenging bass part actually in the chorus there. Those 16th notes, they're they showed me that I'm a little rusty on my 16th notes, so that was the challenging part for me on this one. It took me a few takes to get this down, and I had to kind of practice some things to try and match what he was doing. So it was it's a good request and a good song to work yourself up to. Well, maybe what would be helpful is I'll show you how I was practicing it. Oh, I should point out too that if I was playing in a band, I really wouldn't worry about all the little variations that were put in. I just transcribe what I hear, and that's why there's so many little subtle variations throughout. It's just, again, just because I'm trying to transcribe what I hear. Back to practicing these rhythms and trying to get your chops up to play this. Basically what I would do, would just take a bar that I was having problems with, and each beat, I would hold the last note of each beat, and then I'd keep adding a single note as I go along. And I'll show you a demonstration here. When you're doing this, there's no set number of times. You just do it until it feels comfortable, and then move on to the next note. But for this demonstration, I'm going to try to do each one twice. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so I'm going to play it again at 90 beats per minute with a drum track, and I'll include this drum track at Musento. And thanks for watching. We'll see you at the end. Okay, so there you go. Come and Get Your Love by Redbone, and Pat Vasquez-Vegas was the bass player on that track. And you can find this at musento.com under Intermediate Learning Songs. And thanks for watching, and thanks for this request. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and don't forget to check out Musento, and we'll see you again next time. Thanks. Bye-bye.